With S2M version 11, the tool catalog has been redesigned, so graphically you'll see some changes here. You'll also notice when reviewing a tool set and you go to edit shape, this also looks different, but you'll also notice that our operation type has a new option referred to as profile. Closing my tool set and moving to a profile tool. When editing the shape, in the past this window was set to one size. You can now resize this window as needed.